Escape in a Fireworks Factory. Nian Zhao and Q Makichi. Escape Game. This game is nuts. It starts with these dudes enjoying a fireworks display. Next thing you know, they get jobs in a fireworks factory so they can make them themselves. Judging by the title of the game, things do not go well for them. The game itself is a hot mess. You click your way through what looks like security camera locations. It's so incredibly unintuitive. The first puzzle involves seeing how some bags are stacked, and then randomly deciding to click on a green box, and then remembering the bag stacking pattern and somehow understanding that that is supposed to match the puzzle in the green box. That in turn gives you access to gunpowder. Good thing these dudes don't have fingers to blow off. This game also features this wild and repetitious ska music that doesn't fit. I give this one a 3 out of 10.